a chance to heal. Let's see. If I can smash or do more damage, I do need to get through his shield. This guy is not a problem on his own here. It's just my shield poke guy going around. And not let him zone me. Maneuvering is important. Yeah, Oro's been doing a lot on content since Elden Ring. It's been awesome, actually. Hey, boys. The footstep sounds are pretty crazy. It's cute. I like the way they're going for the play when I attack one of them. The other one does something. Now he wants to do it.
Dude, he did 1,000 damage to me. No. No. Happy.
He's dodging pretty well. The grip sword? No, I'm using the my skill boosting one, which is why I did so much damage to him right there. But